You like my chitin armor? It was specially crafted for me by Grimnis Veloka, one of the finest master armorsmiths in Morrowind.
I don't know who sent you here, but you've given us something to build on here. Goodness, it must have been quite difficult tracking those creatures down out there. Here, take these. They should help you during your journeys. Destroying the ash spawn has mixed with Lami, the town's alchemist. I don't know what you did in those mines, but it put a smile on Precious's face. I've never seen him so happy.
The mines are open and the shop is busy again. Thank you.
The ash. Red Mountain covering half the island.
Sarah,
with me, What's the matter with you? Sorry, I've just had a lot of hawk-faced cowards coming by to mock my efforts.
It probably can't hurt to tell you. You look mostly honest.
The name's Rollis. Rollis Sedaris, out of Morhold. I've got a financier waiting for me back on the mainland. Sent me here in the interests of obtaining some rare antiquities. The relics of Azador.
But this whole thing became a disaster right quick, let me tell you.
You come out of the Northern Ashlands, you don't expect things to go easy, you know. But this was something outside my particular expertise.
When I first got to Kolbjorn, you couldn't even see it. Buried in the ash, like most other things on this blasted island.
Dug out a pile of the stuff taller than me just to find the barrel. Who knows how much to reach the door. Excavating isn't exactly my specialty. Even if it was, the ash storms fill it in faster than you can dig. You think I've got that kind of money? No, I only get paid on delivery. Can't afford to go out of pocket for 1,000 centimes on. Takes money to make money, all that rot. There's a lot of it at the other end. But I can't get there without a little kick to start it off.
What? Are you serious?
Well, I think I could make that work.
We can sort out the details of our little arrangement later.
But for now, I'll manage the dig if you can manage the coin. Do you have the gold? It's all here. Well then, looks like I have a good bit.
I'll head back to Raven Rock and round up some diggers. Once we've got something worth looking at, I'll send word to you. Pleasure doing business with you, partner.
I'll see you soon.
What's our next...
What do you have in mind? What did you need?
Anything else?